Hey there, YouTube. It's Math Boar with an amazing Bill Mazeroski autograph lot purchase. So there was a seller selling these, and it's like I had to go for it, and I'm so glad I bought this. I almost don't even want to say what I paid for all six of these Bill Mazeroski autographs, but let's just say it was... Even with the tolls and the gas, because it was a local pickup, you know, it wasn't terribly far away, but the Pennsylvania Turnpike is expensive. It would have been right around $100 for everything. This was too good to pass up, and the seller, you know, we had quite the message exchange back and forth, and... It worked out really well. In fact, when I went to pick up these items, the seller said, you know, you're one in 100. Because, you know, there are people who are not so good to deal with online with certain purchases. And, yeah, arranged a time to meet. And we met. And, bam, we exchanged the money and items. And that was it. So, him and his father had collected these items. And I already have both of these signed by Bill Mazeroski. We got them on the figurine here, which, if I recall, mine is signed on this side. This one's signed on this side where there's actually more room. So, yeah. Nice. But yeah, him and his father had collected these, I believe they said they hung them up in their whatever business they had owned and just wanted to sell them and someone else who can appreciate them. So, yeah. Got him here. Oh, yeah. On the statue, which whenever Mazeroski signs, he just rips off the advertisement there, which I think was Levin Furniture. And there it is. So even if I do have two of these, that's a great thing to have two of. A Hall of Fame Pittsburgh Pirate member with that amazing Game 7 walk-off home run. There was a year where they were making collectible plates for stadium giveaways, and there it is. I saw one person get this signed at a signing, and it bubbled real bad, so this one did not, which that's great. Yeah, four Mazeroski autographs. This one is framed and matted. Now, that's not autographed. That's not autographed, but this 8x10 photo is. It's numbered, hand-numbered. Yeah, I mean, it's authenticated, but, you know. Dang. And this is a pretty decent frame that they used for it. And then there's two more items. So of the six, you know, the statue and the figurine, I have those signed by him, but, yeah, there was one, but not these other four. So, there was a year where they gave out a beer stein to commemorate the 1960 and 1971 World Series Pirates. Here's the 1971 World Series Pirates, which Mazeroski was a member of it. Nice blue Sharpie. And on the other beer stein, we got the 1960 World Series beer stein. And there it is. Bam! Six Bill Mazeroski autographs. When it was all said and done, about $100. Hey, I ended up going to a local mall there, bought a couple Christmas gifts. Pigged out at a Chinese buffet place, so I guess I spent more than $100. But anyway, oh my gosh, like seriously, this is awesome. I'm so glad he sold this to me. I'm so glad it worked out. He was glad it worked out. So apparently I'm a good person to buy from. or a good person to sell to, I mean. So let me know in the comments below what you think. This was an outstanding purchase. He had the Hall of Fame inscriptions on three of the items. So I upload three videos a week, a TTM video on Monday, and an autograph and or trading card video, which just falls into that the category on Wednesdays and Saturdays. I really would appreciate it if you would like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Take care, everybody.